Ay mga kabiyahe, welcome to my YouTube channel, Francis the Traveler. Maligayang paglalakbay!
Here are the guys.
The awardee!
Outstanding alumnus in the field of public service and governance, Mayor Juan Johnny E. Tatulfo, class of 1993.
Esteemed officers and board of directors of MIT CE-EnSE Alumni Association, spearheaded by Engineer Jose Fernandez III as president, board of advisors, my fellow alumni, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. With great humility, I thank you for selecting me as this year's MIT CE-EnSE Alumni Association's outstanding alumnus in the field of public service and governance. It is a great honor and privilege for me, especially for my constituents in the municipality of Bato Catanduanes. Public service is my life. As Mahatma Gandhi said, the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. For me, it runs through then. It rings true now. There's no greater joy than serving others. Kaya po siguro, ando po sa ako in the last 2022 elections. Kung nasaan man po ako ngayon, eh dahil isa akong alumnus of this prestigious university and a proud member of the MIT CE-EnSE Alumni Association. Thank you and God bless. Viva MAPUA!
Congratulations, Mayor Tatulfo. Our next awardee. Our next awardee is the outstanding alumna in the field of sanitary engineering, Dr. Amelia B. Gonzalez, BSc class 1981 and BSc class of 1982.
Congratulations!
Shout out to all Mapua alumni.
Viva MAPUA.